prison is shaping up to be a nightmare. Here's why.
Let them know there are certain places you just don't go. Places where...
Actually, I made you something. What'd you say?
I have something we can listen to.
I made you this, and I mean, it's stupid, I know, but it's like, yeah, for your thing.
No, it's hilarious.
Yeah, I mean, I thought you might get a kick out of it, so.
I'm just gonna play something on my phone.
Can you not put your shoes in the dash?
Okay, Dad. Oh my God, to relax.
Oh great, there's no fucking service.
I hate it here.
I mean, we can leave.
After driving all the way out here, no way.
Come on, Zaddy. Let's hit it. Oh,
can you grab my boombox?
Okay, so like, what's so special about this place again? It gives me the creeps.
Who cares? It's viral. The girls are fighting over who finds it first.
Oh, so a death wish then. How original.
Aw. Daddy, we're so vulnerable. Is there a strong man who can show us the way?
What are you doing, like German right now?
Oh, Daddy, our butt's so itchy. So somebody who could get that for us?
Oh my God, you are so stupid.
Thank you.
And that's on what period?
What are you doing? You said we're only shooting outside.
Obviously, I was being sarcastic. Oh my God,
that actually worked. I told you, I'm not going in there. Not funny.
It was a little bit funny.
Okay, we saw what we wanted. Can we go?
I got something for you.
Okay, what? Cute.
Now we're even.
Oh my God.
It's witches. It's witchcraft. I knew it. It's finally happening.
No, it's just a camera obscura.
Do not scare my future coven away with your masculine angst. Okay?
Okay.
Explain.
Okay. So it's like we're inside my camera.
Okay.
And the light comes through this hole, the obscura, bends outwards and makes this, you know, upside down image. Or, you know, we're upside down.
I mean, preferably.
Yeah, that sounds like witchcraft to me.
Okay, no, it's just a light trick, and it's proof that we need to go, like, now.
That's funny, I was thinking the opposite.
The thing about obscuras is that someone set this up.
The witches.
Not witches. Which means that someone could come back at any moment. So we need to go.
Or we just need to show them how to party. I mean, come on, you made it for me.
Of a choice.
I don't know. You're like my disco ball.
It's all good. We can just make up. Yeah?
Okay. I love you.
Yeah, it's not really there, is it?
What isn't there?
Your disco ball.
I mean, you're looking at it, sure, but all you're really seeing is the light bouncing off of it. All these broken little pieces of the shit around it. And if you tried to look closer, I mean, if you really get close enough and try. Nah, it's just you and your broken shit staring back.
Okay, jeez. I'm just gonna say it should make everything more fun.
Yeah. Party.
Okay, you just forget what I said.
I want you.
I just wanted a ride. That's all.
Right.
Maybe try being more of an asshole. I don't know.
Maybe try being less of an asshole and we can meet in the middle.
Okay, you got me. Can we get the fuck out of here now? What are you wearing? No, not flannel. Where did you find that? Robin? Just a shy little boy, aren't you? Daddy to make it all better? Is that what you want? You're looking for a daddy?
You
know someone is watching. We have been watching.
Shut the fuck up!
Yourself. No one can touch you.
Say that for a long time.
I feel I am.
Just a chance I could stay down.